Hi Dilly Dee, hi Dilly Dee, a poster's life for me, Mr. Stickers here. I'm not Bill Stickers, I'm just Mr. Stickers. I've got reminders of different things all over the place. The only trouble is I wrote them in Japanese, so I can't read any of them. But what can you do, huh? I'll give you a riddle. What goes in your mouth, hard and pink, and comes out soft and sticky? Bubble gum, of course. Bubble gum. Why do bees have sticky hair? Why do bees have sticky hair? Because they use honeycombs. Because they use honeycombs. All my stickers are falling off. What is going on here? Oh, I'm falling to bits. I'll have to go in a minute. Bill Stickers. I'll have to have a word with him. What do you do if some of your family members have sticky fingers? Wash your hands of them. Wash your hands of them. This has been Mr. Stickers, and I'm out of here. Oh, doobie doo, I wanna stick like you, hoo hoo. I wanna stick like glue, hoo hoo. I'm out of here, I'm Mr. Stickers, too, hoo hoo.
Folks, end of show 118. Do hope you enjoyed it. Many thanks to Justin, to Mr. Lewis, to Ricky the Riddler, and oh, Mr. Pasty, funny chappy, me. And Oh dear, and a winner from Wigan, of course. That's a second winner from Wigan, so well done, mate. Nice one. Keep Wigan up there. So they're on the leaderboard at the moment because we've got two winners from Wigan. Wigan, there used to be a great song I used to like called Wigan's Ovation, Footsie. Footsie, la 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 la, Footsie, yeah. Anyway, that was a great band, so we'll give you an ovation. Right, right. After three, we're off now. Ooh, nearly forgot something. Oh, look what we're doing here. Play, talk among yourselves. I'm reading something here. Right, here we go. What happened with a dog? What happened with a dog who swallowed a firefly? What happened with a dog who swallowed a firefly? He barked with delight. He barked with delight. Light. Please yourselves, I'm out of here. Right, see you tomorrow for another great show. Here we go. For show 119. Here we go. Boop. 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 This is the end of show 118. Boop, 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 boop. I gotta go to a work soon and I better be not be late. Boop, 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 boop. I can't even speak properly, but I don't care. I ain't no square with my corkscrew hair. Here we go. And of course, big cheery bye, cheery bye, cheery bye from myself, Mr. Yorkie. And also Justin Curran. We'll see you tomorrow for show 119. Bye for now. Boop-a-doo.